not, as things stand, eligible for a medal. Olaena, Nathan Ake, Kennedy, Eduardo, the veteran reserve goalkeeper. And now, maybe, after a quick session with the hairdryer, not the Ferguson sort, Antonio Conte. How would you sum up his achievement in winning the title in his first year in England, Matt?
He's been magnificent. And he's lived and breathed every second of it as well. Such emotion on the touchline. Relentless pursuit of this title, tactically as well.
And as Conte walks to the middle, here come his mainstays. Led by the player of the year, Angolo Conte. Close behind him, Diego Costa, and the rest of this core squad of 23 who carried the club to a sixth league title, a fifth of the Premier League era. And the captains of both team and club, Gary Cahill and John Terry. Chelsea, we should point out that see their medals, watching these pictures from his home in Royal Berkshire, will be the only man ever to lift a league trophy to Chelsea, apart from John Terry. We should give a nod to Roy Bentley, who celebrated his 93rd birthday earlier this week. But that was then, and this is now. And things are done very differently, even recorded for posterity by those involved in Kurt Zouma's case. Future of Angolo Conte.
A deserved winner, the player of the year trophy. He's the first player, the only player to win back-to-back titles at different clubs.
Eden Hazard. Fantastic 2 years ago. Almost invisible last year and back to his very best.